A man is facing charges after San Antonio police say he broke into some mailboxes at a Northwest Side apartment complex. This is 43-year-old Quentin George Jr. According to an arrest affidavit, someone confronted him while breaking into mailboxes with a crowbar. We're told the person was able to record him on a cell phone before he got away. He's now facing a robbery charge.